Hey everybody, welcome to part 11 of Ratchet and Clank Future Tools of Destruction. Now normally I don't have three of these videos today, I only have two, but today I felt like doing three because I didn't feel like recording God of War or a new Let's Play, so I'm just like, okay, we'll do a pre-existing one, but awesomeify it. I just forget about these things. I can only shoot two of them at them at once. Seems a little bad, don't you think? Well, that's a nice bit of damage, or a nice bit of damage. It was decent damage for it. I was gonna say, it is a pretty darn nice bit of experience on our weapon, though. I don't think we're gonna have enough to destroy the other one, though. There we go. He's destroyed. This weapon has odd ammo too. Like it has just literally odd ammo. Not even at all. Why does that thing do so little? It seriously gotta weaken them so much. Hey, there's a leviathan over there. What else is on this island? Nothing? So I guess we'll use this launch pad to go over to that island with the leviathan. No, steer that way. There's a leviathan over here. Now please land. Whoop. Okay. Nano swarmers, go! I don't have any alpha disruptors, so no. Plasma stalkers, go! And now you. Hopefully the nano. There we go. Yay! V4! Finally got you up there. Jeez Louise, dude. Oh. Apparently I lured in another one. Apparently I lured in two of them. Nano
swarm,
tornado. Can you guys like stop eating me? Like I can't even get away from them. They're so goddamn big. Can you like bugger off? Thank you. You're both dead. Oh my heavenly Jesus! Please give me some stuff. Can I not have those the plasma dudes? Can I please have the alpha disruptor? Because right now that weapon is my best friend here. Like, these enemies are tough. Like, you won't run into tough enemies like this again for a while, so you won't have to worry about it for the most part. But they are still tough, you know? Okay, so this just one-shots these guys. Like so. Not much of an effort had to be put in to kill him. Whoa. Is this one of those dinosaurs that can hop up on? I think it is, but... Nano Swarmer... And Seeker! Oh god, he's still alive after all that! Oh, now he's dead. Oh, look at all these little guys! Why, you guys are so cute! I should get a decent bit of experience for the combustor doing that. Might have to just farm these guys sometime down the road. Sometimes, there's a planet kind of like this in, Into the Nexus as well, or Into the Nexus, Ratchet Clank. Yeah, it's Into the Nexus, right? That's what the game's called? And yeah, it's very similar to the... I hear another one of them. There you are. I do have Alpha Disruptor! Boom! Honestly, it doesn't do much, but still does something. Well, it does enough to two-shot him. Man, for this having such high damage and having max damage on it, really doesn't seem to do that much. Ooh, nice. It's getting close to being upgraded to V5. Once it's V5, we never have to use it again. Eventually, the combustor and the fusion grenade will eventually be just phased out by better weapons. Like, honestly, they're not very good. Like, they're decent, but just not really worthwhile using unless you're fighting weaker enemies. Oh, that was magnificent. Okay, anything else going on over here? No, looks like we'll need the pad again. Man, each one of these is worth a lot. 50. Oh, there's another piece over here. Don't really want to just leave that behind, because 50 is an upgrade on weaker weapons, so... Woohoo! Flying high in the sky like Donkey Kong. Well, that is not what was intended to happen. Though I want to see if I could get any... Oh, there's... Oh, wait, I thought there was another one back there. I'm like, I missed one! No, never mind. Damn it, I don't have any more. But I do have maxed out nanoswarmers for some odd reason. And you're taken care of. As well as you! Beautiful. Let's take down everything. Thanks, nanoswarmers. You're becoming... Wait, have we even upgraded them yet? No, they take so long to frickin' upgrade. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna use it on the weak enemy. See how fast it upgrades. Ow, can you guys stop biting me? Doesn't really... Such a big swarm of these little buggers! I can... Oh, man. Ah! Didn't really do much. Here, can you just kill them off yourself, please, nanoswarmers? I'd really like to upgrade you. Like, I use you all the time, but... You're not very tough enemies. Oh, damn it, I wasted the last one. Go figure. We have 11 Leviathan souls. 11. Like, that's insane. Oh man, so much goodies. We might have time to go and do the arena in this episode, depending on how long it takes. At this rate, not so much, but... Woo! Almost drown in that gunk. Hey, Groovatron. Oh, need to blow you up. No, blow this up. Okay, fine. Doesn't want to hit it. Well, that's nice. And over here, we got some more ammo. And bolts. Which we can abuse. Happily. Not really getting to make use of the double stuff, though. Can you frickin' stop throwing it in a straight line, Ratchet? Boink. Yeah, I'll just use this on them. It's this, I believe. Yeah, it drops me Raritanium if I kill with it, so... It's definitely worthwhile. It drops you 40 apiece as well, nice. I see the combustor is still a decent weapon, even at this point in the game. It's the goddamn fusion grenade that's not. Oh man, fell into some goop. Goopy poopy. Oh, well, time to go this way. I'm not that way. Why would you launch me that way? What's this way? Oh. Absolutely nothing. Oh, there are in-game walls. Okay, there is a Leviathan soul over this way. And I believe that's... Yeah, that's the last of the Leviathan souls. So, luckily for us, we can finish off by going down here. Rawr. Oh, goddammit, he's a lot closer than I was expecting him to be. Man, it's finally upgrading. It upgrades decently when you use it by itself. But it doesn't kill these guys alone. There we go. Last one is dead. Alpha Disruptor, thank you. Oh. Hey there, enemies. You guys want to come out and party? At least we can get the upgraded armor. Oh, these guys aren't giving me Raritanium. That's depressing.
Ratchet, we should go back to the fight festival. Captain Quark may have vital information about the dimension.
Man, I almost upgraded it. Dimensionator. Maybe. Does he even know what a Dimensionator is? Yeah, I believe he's saying that because we've technically finished off this planet. Hey over there, guys. Hey, well, now we just need to find a way home. Or a way back. Our ship is... I guess just straight ahead. Robo wings, go! Vroom, vroom, vroom. Flying high in the sky, I'm Ratchety. I got a booty that is so glorious. And I will fly over here to look for the... whatchamadude. I believe you can actually go on the dinosaurs. There's a... I'll go back for it, but here we go. Let's go trade in our Leviathan souls. 8,000 bolts apiece.
These souls are rare. See if you can find some more. I'll pay you extra.
Yeah, baby. Max out our ammo. Oh, and we even have a shitload of...
What can we do you for?
Money. So, Alpha Disruptor. Yeah, it's gonna cost 2,000 apiece. Extra damage, 2,000. So we'll do that. And then I think maybe the, ammo. Then we'll upgrade. Can I do anything on you yet? I think that's good on them for right now. Predator Launcher. Maybe finish you off. And here we go, finishing off dual target detectors. So we got another weapon done. Finish you off as well. There we go. And finish you off as well again, I guess. Gyro turbine. Perfect. And the Shard Reaper. More damage. More ammo, more damage. There we go. Then with that, we can go buy the upgrade and then go to the Imperial Fight Festival again. So here we go, the Helios armor. Perfect. There we go, looking snazzy, Ratchet. Though I still think Upper Arsenal has the best weapons and the best, like, armor design. So anyways, let's go to planet Mukow to fight in the festival again. And some of those gold bolts are found actually in the tournament, so don't worry. My girlfriend's just asking me to buy dinner. But, my phone keeps freezing, so it's kind of hard to text her. Sometimes, you know? Okay, there better be a teleportation pad. That brings us there instantly. Can I skip that? I really don't need to see that. Wait, is this it? Yep, this is it. So yeah, we got a lot of upgrading done. We even got the Alpha Disruptor to have more ammo and, excuse me, more damage. Like, the Raritanium upgrades to your weapon are probably the most important then damage, because... with that, you can then get the ability to upgrade your weapons. Like, bolts are nice and all that, but for, like, your armor. So, you know. So, yeah, we showed off most of the, gadgets right now. Just some of them aren't available yet. There's actually, what, like, 4 or 5 still not available? So we have a ways to go before we can get that stuff. Now, I believe there's also a Alpha Disruptor challenge coming up. But, and a new boss. So let's go. Woo! What? A timed round without you saying anything? Okay. Hey guys. Where are the enemies? Yeah, I had to freaking get injured because the enemy was stuck. Good job, game. Didn't even create any new enemies for me to fight. At least there's more enemies in this game than, like, Destiny has. Like, I have an issue with a lot of, like, new games. It's like, oh, here's a palette swap. Here's one enemy over and over. Just fight the boss. It looks the same as all the other bosses, but he has a different name. Like, I feel like games like that are just not that complete. Like, man, Ratchet and Clank have beautiful graphics, colorful, fun as hell, and have a lot of gameplay, a lot of variety. Like, look how many weapons and stuff you get. Whoa, what the hell is with my camera angle? Got really weird there for a second. Doesn't seem overly difficult, not gonna lie. Man, this last round is long. I don't get how rounds are long like this. It's in a round one wave of enemies. About, I think we did it. I wonder what we get. Oh. Major contender of the evening. It's a giant, menacing, energy creature of some sort. Oh god, I don't even know what this guy's name is. I believe it tells us, like, if we... like... wait, where'd my tornado go? Wait, these aren't tornadoes. These are helipods. How'd you say lucky shot then? Dude. Oh, that does decent damage. Oh, yeah? Dude. Yeah, I'm not a Lombax at all. But god, those beasts do nothing now. Buzz Blades, your turn. That's the whole point. What do you think I'm using them for, dude? Oh, goddammit, he hit me. Hey, we got a nanotech increase, though. Man, these things do not do a lot of damage. Like, we just upgraded everything so much, and it's like... oh, yeah, by the way, your weapons are still weak as balls. Let's see here. These are the weapons I want. And I wish all enemies had health bars, because I'd like to see how much those, leviathans in the swamp had. Shotgun them nicely. Now switch into our grenade launcher, because this is the weapon I want to upgrade. Oh, I got hit. Didn't even mean to. Are you dead yet? Are you dead yet? There we go, he's dead! Hollow pirate, hollow pirate disguise. Promoted to inspector. Inspector Mustachio.
Standing work, strangers I've never met, and now the fruits of your labor. One hollow pirate disguise, perfect for parties and undercover misadventures, and for the little guy, a copy of my new exercise book, Body by Quark. Now you two can have the calves of a champion.
Did you call us here for a reason, or are you just trying to get us killed?
Can it be both? I'm just kidding. Here, I found this in Tachyon's underwear drawer. I thought it might be a clue.
Let's hope it is.
It's time for another installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness. In this chapter, we will explore the galactic awesomeness that is Iris. The largest supercomputer in Polaris history, this mysterious behemoth is said to have an IQ of 3 billion. That would mean 170 Terrachnoid sages, or 3 billion Holonet fanboys. Built by an unknown race eons ago, Iris once served as the ultimate search engine for the universe. Now it resides deep within pirate territory, sealed off from the public. Its only master, the duplicitous Captain Slag. This has been another depressing installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness.
Oh, man.
Maybe Iris knows where the Dimensionator is. Let's go. Go.
Take me with you. I can't do this undercover thing anymore. I'm not a superhero. I'm just a hero. How am I supposed to survive without some kind of endorsement deal, huh?
Whoa, okay, take it easy, big guy. Maybe you can be a superhero. You just need to stop being so self-absorbed and whiny.
You're right. This is not the time for vanity. It's the time to show the universe how amazingly awesome I am. I'm sorry, Ratchet. I hope you never have to endure the pressure of saving an entire galaxy. Wish me luck.
God, I hate how the audio skips like that. Friday is the spite of death. Kill the gladiators while your weapon switches at random. Okay, cool.
Signature move, the silent possum.
Oh, Alpha Disruptor, okay. Oh, you get a certain amount of ammo, okay. Plasma Stalker. Beautiful. Dude, I don't know why you went over there. Ow, how did I take damage from that? Don't attack the... You attack the guy who's just by himself. Go figure. Ah, damn gladiator dudes. There we go. Oh, I only get 15 shots of this weapon, though? Seems a little bad, don't you think? Well, back to this weapon. Oh! And V5!
Congratulations! You have upgraded to the magma combustion. Your weapon has been modified with 3 additional plasma barrels to cover full ground.
Magma combustor. Why do I have so much ammo on this one? Is it because it upgraded in the switching round? That could be it. These little mine enemies don't seem to be very strong. They just come after you and try and blow up. It's funny how I can... Oh, goddammit. It's funny how I can still pick up ammo, you know? Oh, god, I have to wait for this one. Yeah, I know, it's for orphans, dude. Destroy them all! Oh, it's stuck. There, now it'll switch back. See, this thing was only supposed to have 15 shots, just like the other one. Oop. Is that everyone? Oh, never mind. And that is everyone. Yay, 6,000 bolts. Doesn't seem like a good amount. Untouchable. Get hit even once and you fail. Not for the squeamish. 10,000 bolts. Is this the one that maybe has like the boss fight to it? This could be the one with the boss fight.
Boop.
There we go. So far, so good. Oh, hey, these robots that don't ever seem to do anything to me. Oh, hey, robot. You can actually lure them into the blades as well, and they will hurt themselves.
These enemies are so fierce, it would take at least half of our strength to destroy them.
Really? These guys don't seem very tough. Not gonna lie. There we go. That was it! 10,000 bolts for that! Heavy hitters! Only gladiators tough enough to wield an Alpha Disruptor are permitted. Oh yeah, you have infinite ammo. This is, I guess, like a bonus round if you got the Alpha Disruptor. Which you kinda needed it to progress, so... Well, it's kinda hard not to get it. God, I love this thing. It's just so overpowered. Oh, didn't hold it down long enough. Should've made this one, too, don't take damage. That would've at least made it somewhat more challenging. Ooh, that was a nice... And that was it! Easy. Ah, they were on sale. Survive a non-stop stream of 100 bomb bots. I think the Shard Reaper will be the best for this. Wrench? I don't need my wrench. I can just use my weapons, dude. Do you have to send them out at two at a time? This is kind of tedious. Oh, finally sending them out three at a time. Okay. Oh, now we're doing it out two? Still doesn't seem very difficult, game. Oh, hey there, guys. Man, this is not difficult, like I've said before. Should go and collect some more ammo, though. One bomb bot, really? A Blargian prison camp, eh? Man, have we killed 100 of these little buggers yet? Oh, one bot again. Can I just get them all to come together? Okay, well, time to use the combustor. Lucky shot. These guys are just really easy to hit. And there we go. 6,000 bolts for that as well. Tag team. Zorthon and Crushto are seek to regain their honor. Can you take them both down?
And now, for the first time in Polaris history,
hurry up. Get down here.
None you've ever seen. Twice the pain.
Twice the pain. Let me guess, you're switching? No? Oh, I thought you'd be switching by now. There he goes, he switched. What? Go down one. There we go. This should deal decent damage to him. Ah, both my thingies disappeared, so... Let's go for the nanoswarms again. We'll use Zircon until the next time he comes out. Ow! There we go. Now Crushto! Crushto's not very strong though, that's for sure. And Zircon. Shard Reaper. Oh, he's already gone? Really? Man, that's not very good. Yeah, he is just a stupid energy thingy. There we go, stupid energy thingy is dead. Oh, I'm out. I thought I still had more. This weapon doesn't do very much, I'm not gonna lie. I don't wanna use it. What should my plasma beasties do? A lot more than my grenade launcher does, apparently. Yay, Spandex Hero Emporium! Oh, he lived! Boo! And one shot from that, and he's dead. Adios, amigo. Light a match. Do whatever it takes to survive. Zorthon, okay, maybe not, but he's pissed off anyway. I'll finish these in the next episode, so see you guys next time.